album Heart of Gold is out. Go get it.